One of my favorite Christmas traditions is eating, as you can tell. Cookies, candy, eggnog, and fruit cake. My mother was a fabulous cook, and her fruit cake recipe was the best. But running a close second was the Texas Manor fruit cake baked at the Collins Street Bakery in Corsicana, Texas. This fruit cake came in a blue tin container and was sold by school bands and other school and community groups to raise money around Christmas and Thanksgiving time. I know that fruitcakes have gotten a bad rap through the years. Johnny Carson of The Tonight Show used to say, "There is only one fruitcake, and it is re-gifted from one family to another." Back to more sounds of the season now. Back to the choir and O Come Emmanuel.
Until